Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be doing our Soul Theory unboxing. The other day I actually filmed 3 different videos. This was one of them. I went to go edit and there was no sound. I didn't have my mic on, so we're redoing it. So first of all, if you want to see how I got this look right here using my ColourPop Yes Please palette, then I will leave it linked down below, tag it up here, whatevs. But let's go ahead for the time being and jump into this month's Soul Theory. Okay, so for those of you who don't know, I am an influencer for Soul Theory. So this video is in collaboration with Soul Theory. So I want to thank them very much for letting me be part of the team. And I really like this particular monthly box. It is a monthly service subscription service, reverse that. And I love it because you can almost customize your own box. So the main focus of Soul Theory is sunglasses, which I love. I think sunglasses are so fun. You can never have too many sunglasses. Even right now at the end of October, it is sunny right now outside, so you can still use your sunglasses. But I also like it because they have both women's and men's sunglasses, which I think is amazing. In addition to that, you can also add on to your box. So there's 3 different boxes. You can get just sunglasses, which I believe is $12.99. You can get sunglasses and accessories for $19.99, or you can get sunglasses and beauty products for $19.99. So I think that it's just so cool and it's fun, and you can kind of mix and match and see, you know, exactly what you want your box to be. So if you want to get your own Soul Theory box, then go ahead, I'll leave the link down below. Use the code M20, so EM20, to get 20% off of your first box. So that is my own personal affiliate code. And yeah, go ahead, check them out, see how you like them. I also take pictures on my Instagram, and I have the link on my Instagram as well. So let's dive into this month's box. I'm gonna start with the beauty products first because I love the sunglasses. They're my favorite thing. So I wanna save the best for last. So we're gonna kind of go in order of how I like things. So the first thing we got is actually kind of a lip kit. So this is from Bella Paris Cosmetics. I did get one of these liquid lips in a BoxyCharm, and I really like the formula. I think it's a really good formula. It's comfortable, it lasts a very long time. So we got a lip liner, which is number 02 Nude. We got the Bella Paris Cosmetics Kiss Proof Lip Cream in Incognito. And then we also got this little lip topper. So this is a Kiss Proof Lip Finish. So this you can put on top of your lip cream. It is specifically designed to go together. Gives you a nice glossy finish, helps it not transfer. Because you know, sometimes you put glosses on and it can kind of transfer things or move things around, and that's not the case with these. So I really do like these. I will do some swatches. But there are the colors. So the this one over here is the liner, and then this one is the actual color of the lip cream. So really, really pretty. So I really like that. And then we have this. Haha. This is from Beauty Creations. This is the Nudes Eyeshadow Collection. This is cruelty free, which is nice. The packaging, as you can see, is really cool. It's like a gold kind of color. And then you open it up and you have a mirror. They just put like a film over it. Pretty much almost a dupe for the Naked 3 palette from Urban Decay. It even comes with a double-sided brush. I think the colors on here are stunning. I have not tried this yet. It does have 3 matte shades, which you guys know I like a little bit more matte shades, but I do appreciate it does have kind of this bone color, more of this kind of pinky kind of color. It's like more of a neutral flesh color, and then it does have this lighter brown color. So it does have transition shades. I think it's super, super pretty, and I really am excited to try this out and see if it is a actual dupe for the Naked 3 palette. So yeah, I really like this one. I'm excited to try that. And then last, but certainly not least, is these sunglasses. These might be my favorite pair of sunglasses I've ever gotten in a box from them. Look at how cute these are. Like, I am obsessed. So they've got a kind of tortoise shell frame, and then they've got these cute little, almost like cat ears. I think they look like cat ears on the side. And I just think these are so, so cute. They do have like a mirrored frame. Yeah, these are so pretty. I'll kind of get a little bit closer so you guys can see. And they just fit my face so well. I will say the only benefit of having like a big head and a big face is that sunglasses look really good on me. So yes, I absolutely love these. There was a few different kind of colors you could get. Everyone got the same style, but there were a few different like kind of colors and lenses that you could get on them. But yeah, like I said, these are my absolute favorite ones. I love these. I think they're so cute. They're super comfortable. And yeah, I love this one. This is probably my favorite Soul Theory box that I've gotten so far. And yeah, I'm really excited. So that's everything that's in my box for the month of September. Go ahead, leave me a comment down below if you are planning on trying out Soul Theory. I'm gonna pop these back on because I just think they're so cute. I did my hair today too, guys. Also, let me know if you want me to do a look with this eyeshadow palette. I believe Beauty Creations is a fairly inexpensive brand. I need to do a little bit more research on them. But yeah, go ahead, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe before you leave, and I will catch you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Unboxing. So, looks a little ratchet right now because, oh, no. Oh, whew, we're good. Okay. Okay. Okay, back to what I was saying. RIP headphone users. Sorry. Sit. My chair. So squeaky. And I also, this is like my favorite ball top. I got it at Loft. So cute. It's just the cutest top. And I love this Hint Fizz Unsweet Blackberry Sparkling Water. It's the only one I've tried, but I really like it. Really good. Mm-hmm. Still good.